With Daquan Livingston had the block that led to the touchdown before the half. First off, just talk about the play.
I mean, we practice every day in practice. We go hard at it. Make sure we good on special teams. And the first time I pulled them, so I know I had it, so I just shot the gap hard, and I was able to block it.
Lane said that he owes you a cheeseburger for getting that block and getting him the touchdown.
Yeah, because a couple games back, I had a leading block for him on a punt return for a touchdown. So he owed me, and then after this one, I guess he just said he had to pay me now. He had to give me for it.
What did y'all do differently defensively compared the first time around?
I mean, we just brought a lot of pressure and stayed on them all night. Put our best pass rushers in, and we just got to them. And we was able to stop JJ this time, and we just played a hard defensive game.
Well, once again, one step to go before you get to the championship game. Is it easier having gone through it once to prepare this week?
Yeah, definitely. We went back and watched our old film, and we knew what they were going to do, so we just came out firing. And we knew we practiced all week. We watched a lot of film, and we were ready for what they were going to do.